Well, this morning, a program at Albuquerque's public schools is looking to expand. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Angela Brower is here to explain. Angela, good morning.
Good morning, Marissa. It's called the Watchdog Program, and right now it's about 15 schools across APS, including Manzano Mesa Elementary. But now I'm told they want to get more people involved.
Every day, hundreds of kids walk these hallways, and now, so do some of their dads.
We're an extra set of ears and eyes.
We're talking about a group of volunteers called Dads of Great Students, otherwise known as Watchdogs. Their goal?
Safety, security, good male influence.
These dads come in on their own time. In the mornings, they help direct traffic, and during the day, they walk the campus, making sure no one suspicious is sneaking around.
We allow the teachers to help teach rather than them worrying about, you know, what's going on outside their classroom.
And perhaps one of the most important tasks,
Catherine,
interacting with the students.
We'll help mentoring, we'll help, I'll help kids with their homework, I'll read to kids.
Right now, school officials say the program is succeeding in more ways than one, and they're overjoyed to have these dads on campus also acting as extra protection.
Anytime we have parents involved in the school, it's going to be powerful.
Again, APS says they are looking for more fathers to get involved. They're willing to be flexible with your schedule. You can show up for an hour a week if that's necessary or as much as you want. We'll post information on our website about how to apply. That's KOAT.com. Martha?
Thank you. I know I like to volunteer at my kids' schools, and there are a lot of moms that do that, but it's great to see a program that's for dads.